1966 at Knoxville. It's raining. Kenny Stabler and Wayne Cook had hooked up to close the score to 10-8 Tennessee in the fourth quarter. Stabler then put together a brilliant drive, and with time running out, fourth and one, Steve Davis nailed it right down the middle of the road, Alabama to the lead, 11-10.